This is the connecting beam in between two H beams down. Here I'm showing the welding. It is all using hot dip galvanized materials.